This time on Broad and High, it's wall-to-wall coverage of Short North murals. Chris Steele, former president of Citizens for a Better Skyline, tells stories about the history of mural painting in the neighborhood.
The Union Station Arcade was to focus the attention on what we'd lost and why we don't want to lose any more.
And we're excited to share two stories from our Emmy Award-winning program, DAR, about two iconic Short North mural projects. That's next time on Broad and High.